Chapter 3, Special Editions of Literature. You hear me? Math, language, through acronym, man. That is the topmost description of a name or a word. Google it if you don't believe the poet. You hear me? Proof, ortho, exact, total, poet, an acronym, man. Audio learning, man. Obsolete. O-B-S-E-L-E-T-E. Are they obfuscations? What? Or blurry synopsis of everything legible, electable, tangible, everything. Ever imaginable, man, over the standstill of existence, totally evolves, and then out of nowhere, people, it becomes obsolete. I just did it in acronyms, or the topmost description of the name of the word, in this case, it was obsolete, meaning there are over 47,000 obsolete words in the lexicon, in tablets, executive orders, rituals, occults, teachings, man, unicorns, raptors, everything, man, is in current use or obsolete in literature. And yet another acronym, man, to get the topmost description of obsolete. Without bold secrets, elections, letters by executive that affect everybody in encompass diameter being obsoleted, man. So the acro info on O-O-O-Solito, you know what I'm saying? Should make you do the math language, man. To reclaim proper info of this literature given in taught thought. And you need to reread and research the language, the lexicon, the literature, and numerical legible or the math language, man. This is audio learning. Before they delete the current use and make it omniscient, bad, cynical, evil, lost, again, evil, top over more evil, obsolescence, and then the absolute deletion of the diction that causes confusion through literature, the lit. So add the math, language, you know what I'm saying? And audio. Learn how to count, man, the importance of obsolescence and deletion, because it means something in acronym language or this literature. You got to build with the poet. You know what I'm saying? We got to check this language. 47,000 words are obsolete, ladies and gentlemen. 171,000 words are in current use, and they have derivative of those words. Come on, man, and conjunctions and compounds and suffixes and more acronyms and self-make. Come on, y'all. How are we supposed to learn this language? You can't, because they can change it anytime they want. It's called opinion. Math ain't opinion. It's exact. I'm telling you, man, proof, ortho, or correct? Proof, ortho, exact, total. The poet said it. An acronym. Peace, creation, back.